In this example, we're going to create a screenshot of a website every 15 minutes by using GrabzIt's online screenshot tool that allows us to do this without writing any code. To get started, we're going to create a task. We're going to give it a name. We're then going to tell it what website to capture. And as you can see, it has all of the same output format options as the API, such as PDF, docx, but we're going to choose JPEG for this example. And in the standard options, they're all the same as the API again. You've got high definition screenshots, advert, blocking adverts, blocking cookie notifications. There's nothing here we want to change. We just want a normal screenshot, so we're going to go on to the next tab, which is the export options. Here, by default, it's going to send the results by email to the email address associated with the account. But there's also options for Amazon S3, Dropbox, FTP, and WebDAV. Callback URL is an interesting one. It allows you to send the results directly to a handler located in an API library, which allows you to handle the result programmatically. Well, we're just going to use the standard email. And now we're going to go to the scheduled task. We want the task to start straight away, so when you leave that ticked, but we want to repeat the task every 15 minutes. And then we're going to create the task, and there you go. And in a minute or so, it should be ready, and it will appear here, available for download, but it should also appear, of course, in your email account. And there it is. You click this, we can now download the result. And that is how you create a screenshot.